Brand new UV log, behind the scenes of My Friend Kyle, directed and produced by Bryant Alexander Roman.
I'm the sound guy.
Yep, he's working the sound.
Boom pole.
Fishing pole.
Who are you?
Not telling.
His brother.
And then the Let's line in, line out. Where's the head? Yeah, I know you're whispering. Here, come talk.
Brian.
Brian Ramon. Brian Alexander Ramon. Listen to me.
Good. Is this on the first channel? Yeah. There's a little bit of a hiss I can get rid of it in post, but we're ready to shoot, you guys.
Ready, come on.
Alright, I'm gonna need, huh? Yes, okay, I'm gonna need you to, we're gonna start, okay? We gotta get the sound in order. Alright,
okay.
So, Brandon, you come with me?
Alright,
so.
We're here, all the way back here?
Yeah. We're going to start from the beginning. Brandon, you're going to point it at her.
Hey, yo, guys, want to come over here so I can close the doors?
Not yet. We're just rehearsing, and then we're going to start shooting for it. All right, you're going to say your line, pretend like you have a flashlight. Okay, you're going to point it at her, you know, just pretend for now, okay? Point it towards your mouth. You know, Brandon?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like this.
All right, action.
Emily?
Going back, Brandon. Watch out, there's a door behind you. Just...
Emily?
Back. Okay, point it more towards your mouth like that.
Yeah.
It won't be right in her face like that, but... Okay. Get the idea. Okay. Just keep going, Emily. Emily?
Emily?
Are you there?
Are you there?
That was so long.
Emily, are you there?
Emily, are you there?
Okay, I think it's good.
Yo, brand new you on the mic. Looks like Pirates of the Caribbean. Looks like a set.
Somewhere. Tyler, get over here. You're gonna hold the ladder. Okay. Drop this. Alright. Now, we're gonna keep it there because the camera won't see the fog machine there. Oh, shoot. Can't see.
Hey,
let's go,
Brian.
Alright, okay?
Told you get it fall.
We're gonna point in front of the camera.
Am I gonna start up here or more back?
Afterwards,
Brian, where'd
I go?
Turn off that light, man. Just that one, the other one. Yeah, there's a switch there. The switch on the wire.
Laura, right there. I'm going.
There it is. Okay, that's.
I see. Only but where do I go, Brian? Afterwards.
Hmm?
Where do I go afterwards when I get
in? You just hide over here.
Oh, who's
that? Okay? So we're gonna start the first scene. This thing's gonna be flickering a bit when you get through, okay? Turn that one off too, by the way. Leave that alone.
The fog went away already.
Huh? There's a lot of wind. Michael, you're on the fog. You're the fog man, okay?
Yeah, fog man!
Did you turn off? Okay, there it is. Okay, there it's perfect. Okay.
You want me to start off way back here?
What's up?
You want me to start
off right way back there. Now, Laura, pull this wire. Start flickering, Laura. Okay, walk in the mill. And on, Laura. Stop. Right on your mark. Shut the doors. And cut.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. That almost hit me.
I was kind of scared too.
Oh my God, no.
Was that
I turned around, the door was like.
Okay, one last thing.
I started laughing.
Didn't make it to me.
You're trying to kill me now.
No.
Who was the one who put it down first?
Good.
That was beautiful.
That was beautiful.
It looked good, though.
That was beautiful.
Yeah, it looks good.
Brad, what's that was beautiful.
All right. I cut it right when I said beautiful. Okay, so. Look.
Is that, like, better than the other one?
Yeah, it was better.
I'm sorry.
Except when you left.
I ruined it.
But look, watch this. Watch
it,
oh, my God. Y'all would have knocked me out, guys.
And then you started laughing.
There's a way you can edit. He can't edit that part,
yeah,
man.
You can edit. Yeah, okay.
So we don't have to slam
it
anymore.
Let's do one last tip.
Okay.
I mean, we still have to slam it because we have different.
Careful,
this.
Guys. This time it was you.
I'm sorry.
I'm trying to kill you.
Okay, roll. One, scene four, shot zero, take six. Out the way. And. Okay. And start flickering, Laura. Walk in and out. Keep the light on. Okay. Close the doors. Cut. Good.
What are you doing?
Move on. That was good.
He's trying to make me laugh. He's like.
Oh, good. We can move on now. Okay?
Feels good?
Yeah. You want to see it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm about to make you laugh.
Okay. Flicker.
Flicker.
Start flickering, Laura. Walk in the mill.
Shooting.
Good enough.
All right. Yeah. I mean, there's some that were better.
Fog.
Okay, behind me. Fog, go. Okay.
Okay.
Recording. Now. Good. All right. Okay. All right. And that's good enough, Michael. Okay. And we're rolling. Roll one, scene four, shot eight, take three. Closer. And action. Okay. Stop. Shut the doors. Cut. We need a mark for you, because we got to know, because I'm not sure whether to tell you to stop or not. So I want you to...
This is really long back. Oh, hey, your phone's recording everything.
That's
yeah,
kind
of.
Got it.
That's good.
Cool. All right, Laura, you got the slate ready?
Uh-huh.
Get the slate ready, come on.
Put the fog on now.
That's when the doors are
going to
close, right?
Yeah, okay. Yeah. When you stop right here, the doors are going to close. Yeah. Get in front. Here, leave that out, okay? Leave that out for you. Here, close things. Okay, a little more smoke.
Oh, sorry.
All right, good. Okay, so. Okay. Roll one, scene four, shot A, take four.
Does it sound good? Oh, okay, we have to do that over again. Sound good?
Okay, roll one, scene four, shot A, take four. Clap it. Okay, and...
okay? And action, go. No. Okay, keep going. Okay, and close it. Turn. Look around. Go, Emily.
Emily.
And the other way, Emily.
Emily.
Keep going, keep going. Cut, 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 cut. That was okay. Well, we could do better. Just one more take of that and we're good.
Okay.
Okay, roll one, scene four, shot eight, take five, clap it. Okay, and action. Emily?
Emily?
Shut the doors.
Emily? Emily?
Cut. It's good enough, I think.
Yes.
All right, let's just keep going.
Now we gotta get to this part.
I liked it.
It's good enough. Best we could do it for right now.
So,
it's a little out of focus. Okay. It's POV. We can get that later. Okay.
Okay.
Now you're gonna get close because it's a close up, so you can get closer to her. Point to her mouth. And okay. Hold on.
Fog, maestro.
Fog it up, Peps.
Fog it up.
Am I gonna move forward?
No, you just look that
okay,
way,
okay, okay, okay.
Emily, and look that way, Emily.
Okay.
Are you there? Okay, get it in front of the camera, like more, like in front of your face. Okay. Farther, more closer, 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 Laura. Don't be afraid, she's not gonna bite. Not that, okay, not, now you're overdoing it, okay? 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 Okay, sound?
Yeah.
Okay. Roll one, scene four, shot C, take one, clap it. Okay? Okay, point the light a little more that way, okay? Because it's kind of in the camera. Okay, and action.
Emily? Emily, are you there?
And cut. Good. Action.
Emily? Emily? There.
Okay. Okay, good. One more shot and we're done with this. And then we move on to behind you and you basically just walk and then a wide shot and we're done. That's it.
Okay.
Like putting thumbs up. You go, girl. Okay. Now, more closer to the light, Laura. Okay. Now, roll one, C4, shot T, take three, clap. Okay, and action.
Emily? Emily, are you there?
Cut. Good enough. All right, let's move on. Stop. Okay. So we got this done.
What shot?
So now we need door closed behind her and she looks back then ahead. Medium shot, okay?
What shot is it?
So that's 4A. 4A, type, right. 4A, shot one. Take one, I meant.
You can check out more short films by El Fresno Productions on YouTube.